Morning, everyone. It's my second last day in Sydney. I'm doing the Dover Heights walk, and it's just gorgeous. Videos do not suffice. You have to be here in real life.